Nevio Pellicci. Welcome to Pellicci's Cafe.
Morning's a time of preparation for us. So we're in here, we're getting everything ready. Because we cook everything fresh, like everything, so it's times of getting sauces ready and chips and all bits and pieces. Yeah, it's a nice time. I like the morning. You get your morning crowd. Morning's more your regulars, the more usual crowd that you recognise. What are you having, Johnny? Liver, bacon, chips and gravy. You get people who come like every day, roofers or cab drivers or people who've got local businesses around here. Then afternoon, you never know who's going to come in. Lunchtime's, as you saw today, was really busy because it's Christmas, we're extra busy at the minute. Great working in a cafe like this, you never know who you're going to meet. But today, as you saw, we had little Kristen Scott Thomas come in, Joey Essex. You do get to meet mad people like that sometimes. All types of people come in, footballers, gangsters, loads of tourists, but people from the Amazon rainforest. It's nice. Coming here, it's like you're coming in into our front room. It's like our second home, so it's like you're coming into our house. Towards the afternoon, gets a little bit quieter. You can actually have a chat with people and we start clearing up about 3 o'clock. Just giving everything a good clean down, getting ready for the next day. You've always got something to do. You're never just standing there. Normally we shut up 4, get to go home, hang out with my two little girls. But tonight's a special night because we've got a lovely little party in here. A little architect firm called Brinkworth have hired the cafe and we are going to have a big party tonight. They've had this built just for tonight. Right, so now the party's about to start soon and it gets a little bit crazy in here. So we're going to shut the door and I think it's time for you to go.